push aside all the feelings of doubt that I had, and actually just gaslight myself into thinking that these people were my friends and they wanted what was best for me. I just assumed that they wanted what's best for me because that's what I wanted for them. And it's one of those situations where I really wish I listened to my gut a lot earlier, because the signs were there. I didn't want to lose any friends. Oh, my bad. You breathe. Yeah. gonna do that. That did like fucking 50 damage. Oh fuck. I'm really sorry for anyone that was listening. Shit, that fucking hurt me. If I can feel that, I know some of you probably felt that. Oh. We both need pampering after that. I have to do my research. If I'm not like curious, it's because I rather not. Hello,